topic is that my friend has been cheating on her. Actually, I have no experience in this situation, but if I were in that friend's case, and besides, there's a lot of fish in the sea. So one day you can find another man who is like who always loves you, who cares about you, and like always protect you for the rest of his life, always put you first, and you deserve that thing.